My name is Christine Trott. I'm a Philly Raw artist, and I do acrylic painting, photography, and watercolor. Well, I started doing my art primarily when I was in graduate school. I went to graduate school to be a teacher, and I became very interested in art at that point, and I wanted to know how I could incorporate art into my curriculum. Well, I have a lot of inspirations, one of it which is through my studies at Penn, through the Master of Liberal Arts program. I studied the life and art of Frida Kahlo. Well, I'm presenting a variety of works, some of which are acrylic paintings. I'm presenting some watercolors and digital photography. I use bright colors like bouquets, the sea, sailing ships. I'm also showcasing some of the photography I've taken in Philadelphia. My name is Christine Trott. I'm a raw artist.